Here is Rebecca McKenna trying to link up with Bell for the opening goal of the game. Northern Ireland have the bulk of opportunities. Colwell denied. Flick back and on cap number 50. It is Lauren Wade. How fitting that she should score the goal, having been given the armband at halftime. Northern Ireland have been knocking on the door. Colwell was the first player who had her effort saved by the goalkeeper, Rex Heppy, but she was powerless to stop the follow-up. Powerful header. Colwell.